Intraoperative radiation therapy can be used as a boost. Instead of giving the boost treatment, which is anywhere from 5 to 8 days of treatment with external beam radiation therapy, you can give a large dose of radiation at the time of surgery with IORT. This will replace the boost portion of treatment, so reduces treatment time by anywhere from 5 to 8 days, and also improves treatment accuracy since the target volume is visualized at the time of surgery, and potentially reduces treatment toxicity by avoiding radiation to the skin for that 5 to 8 days.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.